Next on Money, Coke's new ad campaign claims diet sodas are perfectly healthy. But if you aren't buying it, the beverage battle has a new contender. Aquaball wants to win over kids' taste buds and fight obesity. And we've got the CEO here to tell us how he's doing it. And all I got to say, yeah. Melissa better get back from vacation soon. This crew of hers, I don't know. Big news in the beverage industry this week. You heard yesterday on Money all about Coca-Cola's new ad campaign defending the use of the controversial artificial sweetener aspartame in its diet drinks. But if that's not good enough for you, or more specifically your children, there's another drink making a move into the market. Aquaball is a new flavored water made without sugar or aspartame. And the company behind it, True Drinks, is trying to change the game. Joining me now is Lance Leonard, CEO and president of True Drinks. Welcome to the show.
Well, thank you, Laura. I appreciate it.
So first, let me get your take. What's your opinion of Coca-Cola coming out defending its use of aspartame in this ad campaign?
Well, you know, the soft drink companies are in the indulgence business. And, you know, truly the difference between synthetic sweeteners and all natural sweeteners are truly the fact that they come either from a plant-based or man-made. And for us, in our product, we chose to use natural, good-for-you ingredients, including stevia, which comes from a leaf. And we know that that's what parents are looking for, especially when they're giving their family drinks.
Okay, so Aquaball, which we're showing our viewers now in very cute packaging, I might add. My 6 and 4-year-old will snap those up just because of the characters on the packages, on the bottles.
Great.
Anyway, so you said that you are sweetened by stevia, but from what I understand about stevia, in its raw form, it is not FDA approved, but some purified versions are permitted right now. Can you differentiate that for me? And what type of stevia are you using in these beverages?
Well, you know, we use a stevia, we use REBA stevia. Stevia has been around for many years. It's been in Japan for over 20 years. It's used like salt in that country, and we know that there's been a lot of tests. It sweetens in just like natural sugar, but without the calories. And so again, for us, we're looking at trying to use real natural ingredients versus synthetic man-made sweeteners.
There is a school of thought and some studies as well that suggest even diet sodas or sweetened beverages can still lead to diabetes and other illnesses related to diabetes and being overweight because you're just sweetening the palate. You're just developing that taste for sugary products. So would you characterize Aquaball as being a health drink or just an alternative?
Well, we think it's the healthiest beverage in the market today. We use all natural flavoring. We don't use artificial coloring. We've enhanced it with vitamins, so we believe it is the healthiest beverage, especially for children. It's interesting how the brain reacts, and I know that there's been a lot of study about synthetic sweeteners. Certainly how it's metabolized by the body and also how it can create certain cravings and lead to obesity. So it was an easy choice for us. We knew from the very beginning that we wanted to have the healthiest beverage in the market and use the best ingredients that we could find.
The round bottle is so clever too. It's so easy to hold on to, and I accidentally dropped one in the studio and it just bounced right back. Sugary drinks are being banned from some schools around the country. Are you able to take advantage of that void, that gap now? How have you been received by schools and other kids' advocates?
Yeah, no, it is such a need out there from parents to schools. Everybody is trying to find alternatives to sugary, high-caloric drinks. And our reception, both from retail and from consumers, has been amazing. We're in over 22,000 retail outlets. We're moving into other areas, including the schools and other hospitals and businesses. We think that with the zero calorie, enhanced with vitamins, it's going to be a great substitute for these high sugary drinks and juices. You know, there really is nothing in between some of these drinks and bottled water. And so we really found ourselves in some open white space that we think we can take advantage of and really meet the needs of those consumers who are looking for
Lance
healthy
Leonard
hydration.
Is the CEO of Two Drinks CEO. We'll be following your business. Thank you so much, Lance.
Thank you for having me. I appreciate it.